In the 18th and 19th centuries, hunting for a trophy cost the life of the whole species. Today, in addition to still prevailing poaching in some countries, the major cause of area species extinction are human activities. We will show you 5 incredible species that existed quite recently and which you may have seen on TV. However, we will never see them again. When we hear the phrase extinct animals, we usually imagine dinosaurs, mammoths, or saber-toothed cats. But the extinction is a permanent process, and often a human is the reason for it. Here are only 5 animals that we lost in the last few decades. Number 1. Western black rhinoceros. These rhinos lived mainly in Cameroon. Large mammals became the victims of uncontrolled poaching, even after they were officially declared protected in the 1930s. The last sighting was reported in 2006, and it was recognized extinct in 2011. The subspecies, as well as other rhinos, fell prey to the superstition about the miraculous power of their horns. Even now, the Chinese traditional medicine believes that the rhino's horn has the antipyretic and cleansing properties on the body. It is often used to treat fevers. Despite the fact that there is no scientifically proven curative effect of the rhino's horns, the illegal hunting of these amazing mammals continues. Number 2. Javan tiger. In the 19th century, the Javan tiger could be met throughout the Java island. The large cat regularly plagued its inhabitants. Perhaps this was one of the reasons for the active hunting of the species. Moreover, with the rapid growth of population and plantations, tigers simply did not have enough habitat to increase their number. Thus, in 1950, only 15 individuals lived in the Ujong Kolon Wildlife Reserve. All observations of tigers were made exclusively on the territory of this reserve and in the Boloran National Park. Despite the protection measures, the number of Javan tigers dropped to just 7 individuals by 1972. From 1984 to 1993, scientists could not find any evidence of Javan tigers' existence, and it was declared extinct. Still, there are cases when local people claim that they have seen Javan tiger, but there is no official confirmation. Number 3. Bucardo. It is widely known as the Pyrenean ibex. The subspecies of Spanish ibex was widespread until the 19th century. By 1900, its number had decreased to approximately 100 individuals. Pyrenean ibex was most common in Cantabrian mountains, in the south of France and in the north of Iberian Peninsula. In 1910, only 40 Bucardos left, and they could be found only in the Ordesa and Morte Perdido National Park in the Spanish province of Huesca. The goat was recognized extinct in 2000, when the last female nicknamed Celia died. In January 2000, scientists tried to clone a Bucardo using the DNA of the deceased Celia, but unfortunately, the attempt was not successful. Number 4. Baiji. The freshwater Baiji dolphin lived only in the Yangtze River. Since 1979, Baiji has been declared an endangered species, and hunting for it was banned in 1983. In 1992, Chinese authorities established the reserve where Baiji could move freely and live in conditions close to natural. However, the attempts to maintain and to breed dolphins in captivity were unsuccessful. The only male named Kiki caught in Dongting Lake in 1980 lived in captivity until 2002, and the two female dolphins caught in 1996 and 1998 respectively, though being placed in conditions close to natural, lived only for 1 year. Thus, Baiji dolphins were declared extinct in 2007. A few months later, one photographer managed to photo a dolphin in the Yangtze River. However, since then, there was not documented evidence of Baiji. Number 5. Eastern cougar. Almost all eastern cougars became extinct by the end of the 19th century. Local farmers killed dozens of wildcats to save the cattle. In addition, cougars were the main competitors of people in deer hunting. Last time they were seen in the 1930s in Maine and in the province of New Brunswick, eastern Canada. The North American cougar was added to the list of animals that were threatened in 1973. On January 22, 2018, the species was officially recognized as extinct. Unfortunately, we will never see these amazing mammals again. However, we can still help other species that are on the verge of extinction. Do you agree that all people should contribute to saving animals? What do you think of trophy hunting in the 21st century? Share your thoughts in the comments below. By liking this video, you will show us that you're interested in such content.